Hello and welcome to another video of Chellington Valley. So we are in the 6250R John Deere today and we are starting silaging. So it's going to be, we've got three fields to do today. Well, I say three, maybe four. So yeah, I'm on the 6250R. We've got some grass. I'm just going to show you before I head off. So we've got some grass already down. We've brought a Crone Big 450, I think it is. So the Crone has got this field to do and then this field to do, and then I'm just gonna So yeah, it's got this field to do, and then it's gonna follow me up to the three fields that we have up at the other farm. It's gonna follow me up there because I'm gonna try and do the follow me with the Big M and the 6250R. But yeah, we've brought it because the 7810 that we had, well, that we have, is gonna be just doing the fields near the farm. So yeah, we've got a new merger arriving today. So yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to head up to the field where we need to be, and I'm going to start up at the other farm. I'm just gonna turn around here quickly. So yeah, we got three fields to do. One of the fields we are, two of them we're baling for the other farm. So yeah, there's going to be two parts to this. There's going to be the mowing, and then there's going to be the rowing up and the chopping. If I can, I might just, the second part might just be chopping. But yeah, we've got two mowers on the go. We might be getting a second set of butterfly mowers, like these that are on the 6.2. Might be getting another set. And then we can get rid of the mowers that are on the 7.8 and get the mowers, get the one mower that's on the other John Deere, get rid of that. Because then the 7.8 is actually going on a set of toppers that I've brought. Might have been quicker to go, well, I've gone the other way, but yeah, it might have been quicker to have gone the other way, but okay, the wheat is ready to be combined. I need to move that. Thank you. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video there. So thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and as always, until next time, bye for now.